Hi everyone, welcome to my new video. Today we are going to learn how to hide the number 0 in cells that have 0 value in Excel. Let's begin. This is my Excel sheet, we can see some 0 values, I need to hide these 0 numbers. For that, go to the File tab and select Options. On this page, select the Advanced tab. We can see display options for this worksheet. Uncheck the box Show 0 in cells that have 0 value. Then press OK. See that all 0 values are hidden. Thank you for watching this video.